A dinner cruise aboard the Southern Empress came to an abrupt end on Lake Conroe. While the boat was returning to dock, passengers say the vessel ended up grounded in a sandbar near Bird Island. Conroe Fire, North Montgomery County Fire, and Montgomery County Precinct 1 Lake Patrol all responded to that incident. All passengers were removed safely, and no one was injured.